Lord, here on Broadway, Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Hallelujah. And no man coming to the Father but by Jesus, not by Santa Claus. He said, Santa Claus come to town. Santa Claus never even showed up. Santa Claus been lying to America for years. It's all about Jesus. It's all about Jesus. He's the one who loves you.
Praise the Lord.
He has open arms to embrace you with his love so you can have eternal life, to go to heaven, to be with Jesus. But we can't make it to heaven living in sin. We can't make it to heaven being an adulteress and a liar and a murderer and a backbiter and being racist. Racist folk is not going to heaven. God wants us to love one another. God loves the whites and the blacks and the Indians. Hallelujah. Love one another. Pray for each other. Say a kind word to somebody. Your kind word can stop somebody from committing suicide. Somebody may be depressed and you'll never know it. You don't got to kill yourself. Somebody been smiling on the outside but hurting on the inside. That may be you. Jesus wants to heal your broken heart. Give it to Jesus. He's a lawyer in a courtroom. He's a doctor in a sick room. Hallelujah. The best miracle is to see a soul get the Holy Ghost and be saved from a burning hell. Because hell is just as real as heaven. I'm scared of hell. I ain't trying to go there. No, I'm not perfect. The Lord help me to live right. When you fall, you can get back up. You can make it. When you got God in your life, you can make it. He said, yea, through your walk, through the valley, or the shadow of death, fear no evil, because God is with you. When you walk upright before God, God will send angels to surround you. Angels. I get tired talking about demons. Let's talk about angels. When you walk upright before God, God will send angels to protect you. Hallelujah. When you obey God's word, God will send angels to protect you. But we're living in a world where people would rather follow evil and not good. Girls love the bad boys and not the good boys no more. They want the men with the jaws showing in the pants, half down. Lazy, don't want to work, and not paying child support. It's like girls go for guys like that. When you love Jesus, you'll get involved with someone who loves Jesus. And the marriage that prays together will stay together. Hallelujah. Church starts in your house. Church starts with you. Not with pornography. Pornography will cause lust. Pornography will cause you to cheat on your wife and your husband. Went on the Instagram showing their body all over the Instagram. You don't got to do that to get a man. Let a man love you for yourself. And not just for your body. By giving your heart to Jesus Christ. Because he judges his heart. He judges the heart. The Bible said, in Jeremiah chapter 17, verse 9, that the heart is desperately wicked and deceitful above all things. Who can know it? The Lord judges my heart. If I don't live right, I'm going to hell too. I have to live what I preach, not just preach. There are too many preachers who ain't practicing what they preach. The preacher ain't cheating on his wife in the church, having sex with every girl he prayed for in the church. If the pastor don't repent, the pastor going to hell. We got to be real. No, we're not perfect. I know I ain't perfect. I probably made more mistakes than you did. But Lord, forgive me for my sins. So in case I die, I want to go to the right place. We got to talk about both sides of God. Santa Claus ain't got nothing to do with the birth of Jesus. Santa is really Satan. Study your history. It's pagan. Let me tell you how Thanksgiving really originated. When the soldiers came and murdered the native Indians and burned the women and children alive. That's evil. And the president declared it a national holiday, a Thanksgiving. That's how Thanksgiving really started. It started with murder. Study your history. If you gonna thank somebody, thank Jesus for giving you life, health, and strength. Hallelujah. Woo! He loves you. Hallelujah. You are here for a purpose. You are here for a purpose. Donald Trump got dumped. They got Biden in office, but I'm still making Jesus my president. God is my president. I put my faith and trust in Jesus. Woo! Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God is great. He's worthy to be praised.